Everyone, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Logitech G Hub. No devices detected. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to fix Logitech G Hub not detecting your keyboard, your mouse, your headset, or any device from Logitech. First of all, you need to make sure that your device is compatible with G Hub. Some devices from Logitech are not available within G-Hub. So an example would be the G435 headset. For whatever reason, that particular headset and other devices are not supported within G-Hub. So I highly recommend looking on Google if your specific device is. But once you ensure that it is compatible, what I would recommend first is to simply restart Logitech G Hub. So close it down, and I recommend going into the task manager. So you can right click the taskbar, go into the task manager, and if you notice anything related to GitHub over here, just end the task altogether. Now, find where GitHub is installed. So for me, it is on program files, and find the executable. You should run this as an administrator. By doing this, you are going to give all of the privileges necessary for the software to be able to detect your mouse, your keyboard, or whatever peripheral you have connected. Now, if it still does not work, then try a different USB port. So unplug your specific device, so for example this mouse, and then I'm going to plug it into a different port available on my PC. By doing this, you are essentially re-downloading the drivers, and now it should be detected right away. So as you can see, it reappeared without any issues. If it still does not work, right-click the Windows icon, go into Device Manager as you can see here, and then inside of Device Manager, you will be able to find mice and other pointing devices. Of course, if you are using a keyboard, go over here. If you have a headset, look for audio. The point is, you need to find your specific Logitech device and uninstall the device. I know this sounds dangerous, but by doing this, you are essentially getting rid of the driver. And then once you reconnect it into a different USB port, it will reinstall the drivers. But by having G-Hub running instead of Windows, it is going to be G-Hub that acquires the drivers for you. So by doing this, it is going to be detectable. Now, if it is still not working, the last thing that I would recommend is to completely reinstall it. So open the Windows settings, go over to Apps, find G-Hub, and then uninstall it from here. Download it again from the official Logitech website, and then reinstall it altogether. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Logitech G Hub, no devices detected. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!